What is happening, folks? I'm Hedgie, and welcome back to A Link Between Worlds. Before we start playing, I'm still a little bit sick, but I got a nice little surprise here, because you see the overlay here? My friend Chris Anonymous, I commissioned him to do this really cool overlay, and I think he did an amazing job. I like all the little characters down there, and I can switch them around if I play other games and stuff. This is gonna be super cool. Write down below if you recognize any of them. Before we go into this little dungeon here, I thought, because I got another little tip, that I should go to Kukuriku Village before I do anything else, because I can get the net. If I get the net, I can catch myself some fairies. So, I already tried going there once, but I actually did go there off cam, but I didn't save it because I wanted to show you guys where to get the net, because it was super obvious. Oh my god, it was obvious. It was like, I felt stupid. That's how obvious it was. So, you're gonna laugh, alright? Because when I was in that town, I was like, oh, I can't find it anywhere. Gosh dang it, it never exists. I don't know. but it's there. It's actually easier to find it when you go there like this. Actually, on the map, you can see a little B. I think it was this one. Yeah. No, wait. Still hard to find. Here it is. It's a little bee. I went into this house and I was like, wait a minute. Hello, Mr. Bee guy. And he's actually holding a net. So that's suspicious.
Hedgie, you great seeing you. Oh, don't remember me. I'll be catching bees since way back in the day. He likes
bees, alright? It's weird.
Well, I guess it changed your opinion. Thanks for bees, zero bees, so I've become a different person. Now everybody's calling me the bee guy. So just between us,
so many puns. Come on, bro.
I wonder if you can do me a favor. I wish you catch bees for me. You can catch my safe balls. Will you say that because you're helping out? Because you have my mind.
That's nice, bee guy. See, we got a little net.
Spending my nights surrounded by bees and swarms of bees always before me. And use the net to gather up so...
Great! We did it. We should also... actually, we should go to Ravio's. I'm not really sure if we can buy... We have a lot of money, so we could actually just buy some item. Because why not? Because I might just lose all the money, and then we have a little way down here if we can fly to the temple. And then we go to Turtle Rock. Hello, dude!
A warm welcome to you, Mr. Hero.
Great. Let's buy the... No, wait. Is this the ice rod? We can buy the ice rod.
You're already the ice rod.
I buy it. Yes. I'm gonna buy it. Yes. 1200 instead of... Oh, dang, that's amazing. That's a lot of money. That's so much money. I wonder what happens if I buy all his stuff. That would be cool. Let's do like that. Also, I have milk since before, which is kind of cool still. So, but I need to... If I find a fairy, I might just switch them out, because fairies are, like, a little bit more useful. Let's go to Dark World. Let's go to Turtle Rock. It's gonna be amazing. Actually, I don't know. Maybe I probably can do the whole dungeon in one go. Most dungeons, especially after I came to Dark World, has been kind of quick. Maybe it's because I've got lucky, I guess. But still, we can do this. Okay, so this one. Come down. Come up again. Come up again. There we go. Oh, I thought it would be a platform. That's cool. That's cool. We did it, we entered Turtle Rock. So let's see how hard this is gonna be. Turtle Rock! Yeah! Okay, making the platforms! Making the platforms, that's really cool. I like this mechanic. That's a closed door, this one can go up. This is an open door, this is an open door. Hello! Can you guys come down to me? Alright, oh! Okay, should I, like, throw stuff at him? Let's throw stuff at him. Hey, dude. Oh, wait, pick up. Ah! Wrong button. I'm sorry. I just want to kill y'all. Yeah. Oh, that was a thing. But now I can't get up there. Is there something I don't see? Oh, I don't have any sheep. Gosh dang it. Okay, so maybe we'll come in. Oh, we can go in from up there. But at least I killed them. Can I freeze this? I can. That means I can go up. Great platforms. Platforming in games like a pro. Oh, god dang. Okay, so I can't hurt those. Oh, I can go around. Freaking pro, I gotta say. Do I want to go up on that? What do you do? Wait. What the? I wasn't on that platform. What are you talking about, man? I don't get it. I don't get it. There's so much stuff going on. Oh, wait. If I go up one level, I can get that thing. Yay, money. We need all the money. Ice, baby. Oh, come on. I should be able to hit them. Just for a temporary thing. Lucky. Thank you. We got a key! Amazing. And also, I cough like a crazy person, so it was nice getting that out of my life. Okay, so let's see where we can go see a fucking over here. There's always another door. Hello. I know that... Oh, I can go up one level here. Okay. I know if I go back to the other side, I guess, I can... Oh, it's a little pushy thingy there. Do I want to... Oh, wait. I want to do that. Because if I go around to this side... Wait. Oh, I'm at the wall again. Okay, cool. Wait, you can come up here. Don't you fool me, Lava Man. Mr. Lava Man. Oh, I can't get up there. How do I get out of there? Get out of there. Oh, maybe I can do it like with this. I can. Great. Like a pro, yo. I got this. I got this weapon system going on. I'm sorry if my voice is weird, but it's I've been really I've really been sick for a long while now, so I have been hoping that my voice would be getting better. And it kind of, oh god, don't push me, man. It kind of has become being better, but it's still really hard to do stuff. What do you do? Oh, great. Do I want to continue this way? No. Oh god dang it, man. God dang it, man. No, 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 no. Oh, well, I might just go here anyway. Hello? Oh, hello. Wait. Wait. What was that? Those guys. It looks like the fairies from the old game. But I don't think they are. Hello? Hi, dude. Hey, dude. How you doing, dude? Can I go with the wall here? No? Oh, I need to go to the other side. I'm stupid. Here I brag about how good I am at this game. Gosh dang it. I'm not good. Where do you go? Okay, two ways to go. Oh! This is where I wanted to go. Thank you, game. Amazing. I don't know where the other one go, though. So let's go there. I hate teleporters. Every game with teleporters are just confusing. Because you never remember where you go. Hello? Oh, so I can go around in circles like this. Nope, I cannot. What the heck? Gosh dang it, man. Okay, let's just be quick about this. We did it. Freaking lava. Wait, go outside? Oh, great. Oh, that makes me think, did I get the one that's next to the Hyrule Castle? I don't remember. We need to go back there and look. We can't miss no piece of parts, man. We need those piece of parts. Can I go over that? Oh, I can't. Whoa. Crazy, man. Crazy, man. Oh. Place. Oh. Oh man, I didn't know. I didn't know I can go this way. But that also means that if I go back to the first teleporter I was at, I think it was here, by the way. I can go to another teleporter, I think. I'm confused. Am I up here now? I am. Oh, wait. How do we get down there? It's this one. I just jumped down. And also, it's teleported down there. God dang it, game. Come on. What? Okay. Ah! Oh, well. Did not know about that. Ow! Stop being bad, Hedgie, alright? Okay. We got this. Come up. Come up. Wall merch. There we go. Okay, another outside place. Can't be another piece of hard, right? No, but it can be theories. Okay, so let's first of all use that one, but then we wanna use you. Okay. Okay, so use this. Oh, come here. Come here. Yeah! What do you wanna do? Put it in a wall! We did it! We got a freaking fairy. Totally worth it. Totally worth all the time I put down to get that. Is that the right weapons? Which one should I use? No, I use the bomb. Okay, let's go back. Now we can continue. Now we can get to the place we need to go. Gosh dang it. Ow. Freaking law, man. Whoa. I'm stupid, alright? So stupid. Oh, come on. What's up with this, man? Okay, and also you. And also you, and also you. Oh, I'm so stupid. I'm so stupid. Ah, there we go. Should not be that hard, man. All right, so did I go through this? I don't think I did. Where do you go? Where do you go? Yay, this is the one. Okay, so I got two keys. I don't even know where to use them. But I think if I go around up here... Wait, didn't I open a door somewhere? Like down here? Yeah, I went through this one. I did. This is what I mean. I'm super confused about the freaking freaky fraggity. All the time with this. But I think we can go to it. God dang it. Come on, man. Go up. Get up. Get him. Get him. Thank you. Because I think if we go this way... Oh, come on, man. What? Because there's a little thingy we need here. Let's go over there. Oh, God. Ha! Yeah! It's a button. Yeah! Oh, so now I need to go to that level. Can I merge? Do I want to merge? Does it mean anything to merge? Wait, do I need to... Okay, now I need to get him. I need to get him. I need to get up somehow. Wait, what? Okay, I need to go up here, I think. I hope. Okay, nothing here. Cool. I thought it would be a thing here, but it's nothing. Alright. Thank you, game. That's nice of you. So nice, yeah. Just helping me so much. Yeah! This is going super... I hope that I'm not that stupid. I'm just hopeful. Oh, God. Go back down. I need to beat out of way. Let's go through here. And go back. That's good, Link. You got this, bro. You got this, bro. You can use the wall thingy and go around. This is what I'm gonna do. It's also the first time I realized that the things in the wall seem to come back. Oh! I did it! Wait, did I just open the same way? But I already opened that. Whoa. Hello. Whoa! Dude, what are you doing? Whoa! No. Okay. In your face, bro. Okay. No. Oh god. Wait. Okay. Wait, how do I get out of there? How do I get up to you? Maybe I can freeze you. Do you get hurt from that? Do you get hurt from that? They do! Well then! I had no idea! Use the height to your advantage. Or at all. I just used the height. Can I get that heart? Thank you. Full heart. Going great! I would say that it's going super great. Oh, 3 levels and also the freaking boss key. Alright. Whoa! Okay. Let's start by going in here. Hello? Oh no. Another trap room. Whoa! You guys are crazy, man. You guys are crazy! Ow! Ah! Okay, I'm sorry. Okay, bombs are us. That's for you, bro. Huh! There we go. Ah! Oh, well, that. I did it. Like a pro, yo. Oh, so I can get it from the outside. That's thank you, game. Super cool. We did it again. Whoa, Mario! This is so much Mario! Okay, let's go over here, and we can go up there. This is going great. Oh, god dang it. Okay, wait. Just... Ow! They can shoot through things? I had no idea! Stop that game. Is this the first level then? Yeah! So I can raise this another level. So I can just... Wait, can I just do that with a bomb? If I put a bomb down here, would I go up? I did! Is this a boss key? I'm so smirked sometimes! This is going great! Boop! Yeah, hello, don't kill me. What am I doing up here? Can I shoot the fire to do something? Nope. That's cool. Okay, let's take you down a peg. Do you do something? Whoa, okay. What? Okay, cool. It's up there now. I don't know why, but it's there. Another one. Yeah. Don't know what to do. What did I do that for? I have no idea. Let's just continue. It would probably murk itself out. Can I go through here? Nope, can't. Gosh, dang it. Okay, we need to go through the other side. To the other side. Take all the things and then go to the other side. Oh god. Oh, ouch. Can I go down here? Whoa. Okay. Oh, another key door. Great. Okay, no loading screen. That's cool. Thank you, game. Whoa! Stop that. Stop. Stop it. Oh god dang it. Always with this. Ah! Ow. What am I doing over here? A button, thank you. Oh, I did the thing. Great. Exactly what I want. Thank you, game. Ow. Stop it. I don't remember if we even can defeat those guys at all. I think they actually are just annoying. Oh, come on, game. Stop that. Great. Okay, cool. Hello? Yeah. I'm not fond of this. This freaking lava, man. Can I go? Oh, okay. It raised you up. Alright. Let's do that again. Whoa. Oh, so it made me go up to this level. That's cool. Why would I do that? Oh, so I need to defeat all the enemies. Thank you, game, for telling me that. Maybe I should... That's we always do that. Come back here, man. I need to go up one level, okay. So then I can defeat that bro. That bro is going down. Yeah! Okay. Maybe there's a fourth one lurking somewhere. And we'll find him. Oh, there he is. Oh. Wait, what? Oh, okay. I need to go down here. Oh, God. And then go over. Get over there. Get over there and kick his butt. Yeah, you're hanging around here, man. You're hanging around. You're dead. Alright. Great! What do you do? Another big treasure? That's exciting. That is exciting. Let's see what it is. I'm gonna lay it. I don't. What could it be? I already have like a new armor. Could it be another thing? Oh! I got a better shield. That's that. I like that. That is cool. Get guard against magical attacks. And also, I see that on the map there is a treasure chest there. I want it. I want that treasure chest. This might be a little bit longer episode because I decided that I'm gonna complete this dungeon in this episode, and I have no idea of how far I have left actually. No, I can't go through that way. I can't go that way. I should go in here, but I don't have a little key. Let's go up here and over here. And oh, there's a key inside of this room. It says on the map. Oh, why did I go into this room? I'm stupid. Jesus, I'm stupid. Come on, man. Come on, man. Come on, man. Do your thing, man. There we go. Okay, so just need one less. Cool. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Don't pause! Don't pause the game! I don't wanna die. There we go. Whew, lucky me. Great. Let's get out of here and get over there. All the time. This is like, yeah, we're probably really close to the boss. I don't know. Yeah, it seems to be. Okay. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Ow! Oh, thank you, another button. Okay. Don't know what that does, but alright, cool. Oh god, what am I doing? Oh, so stupid sometimes. I don't know what I'm doing. At least I have the fairy. What do you do here? Oh! Alright, so it was a door. I didn't see the door. Great! I love the doors. Oh, can I use the ice rod to make like a attack on that? Oh god dang it. Oh god! Oh, well. Whoa, 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 whoa. Ow. Wow, 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 wow. Great! I think we did it. I think it's time to mess up a boss. This is going great. Well, ow, I almost went for it. Did go for it. It's great. Always go for it like a freaking crap. What do you do? Oh no. Ow! Sup, man? Sup, man? Why didn't I get the extra heart? I would love to have a little fight power on this one. But it's cool. We have the ice thingy and we just gotta kick his ass. Okay, let's put ice on that. It will probably make him less. That seems like the logical thing to do because everything with lava has become ice. Nope. Bada, 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 bada. Ice, baby. Yeah. Okay, he didn't like it. I don't know if he got hurt, but he did not like that. Get it. Get it. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Dude, what are you doing? I'm skewed. I'm super skewed, man. Turtle, we're friends, you and I. You and me, bro. You, bro. Me, bro. We always have been friends, bro. Bloop. Bloop. Yeah. I think he gets hurt. Well, okay, let's run. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I thought we were friends. I didn't know she was your girlfriend, bro. I didn't know. I would never have done it. Wouldn't love your face, bro. Oh, did I win? I can't possibly have won already. I had to enjoy the overlay for a second. I like it. Whoa, wait. Hey, you're up with me now. Hello. Oh, it's a really cool face. I'm gonna kick his ass. I'm gonna kick your face, man. Yeah. Whoa, 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 whoa. Are you kidding me? Oh, I can't really blocky, man. But I can kick your facey. Oh, you didn't like that? You did like that? Oh, his face is, I don't know, he recognized me another boss. From maybe it was actually the same boss. Oh yeah, like Turtle Rock in Link to the Past, he has two heads, right? One who is fire and one who is ice. That's how I remember him. Oh, don't push me down, man. Don't be that guy that pushes people. Nobody likes that guy, man. Huh, huh, huh. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, that's fair. That's super fair, just bring on guy. Alright. Ow, you're crazy, man. Stop it, stop it. Whoa. Okay. Ow, okay. Okay, we still got all of the heal stuff. Hello, dude. Oh, you gotta do your thing. I don't like you. Hello. No. Full health. You got nothing, bro. He's not gonna. I'm not confident now. Whoa. Trying to hold in the cough. That's great. I did it. Oh, I did it. Amazing. Oh. I gotta drink some water. Jesus. Oh, we did it. Amazing. Oh, amazing. I love it. Can I get a heart? Where's the heart? There's the heart. Thank you. That's so nice of you. And also, is that Impa? I like Impa. She's cool. But her voice will destroy my voice today. So that's gonna be fun. Oh, this is painful. I like doing all the voices, and I won't give them up. That's kind of what I do this, because that's what I didn't want to do all of this. It's fun. Hello, Impos up.
Ah, yes, Hedgie. Here you are. I shouldn't doubt your presence for a moment. You are the hero of our time. And what a splendid hero you make. You have endured so much to get this far. Yet, as Hyrule is facing the same threat as in the Legend of all, you have so much more to endure. You must find the remaining sages. Once we have been united, then we will help you new hero of the year. So please, rescue the rest of us, Hedgie.
Alright, I will. That is cool. Let's go. I always save the most important parts. So there's four more castles and then Ganon. Or, well, I don't know. Yeah, we did it. Amazing. We're gonna end this episode here. It was a little bit longer, but I thought, hey, let's just do the whole dungeon in one go, because that's I've been so fast. And also, we did that like 4-minute run when I just went to get the freaking net. So that's cool. Now I gotta find more bottles, though, because I see a slot for like 4 bottles. God dang it, he makes so much noise. Jesus, go away from that guy. But then we can have 4 bottles, I see, I think. So, or maybe we can, I have no idea actually, I'm just guessing. Thank you so much for watching, next time, I'm Hedgie, and you are it. We'll be right back.